Hi, welcome to this demonstration of IoT Energy and VI Monitoring System. In this project, we are calculating the amount of energy that is being consumed by household devices, like we are demonstrating the bulb as the household device, and we are also measuring the voltage that is being given by the source and the current that is being consumed by the device. And these all information is uploaded to the internet, which is the IoT Gecko site over here. You can see that all the live data that is fed by the device is given to this interface of IoT Energy Monitoring and VI Monitoring System on IoT Gecko. So now let us start the system and actually see how the project works. So as soon as the project is turned on, it gets connected to IoT Gecko, and to start monitoring we have to first enter to start mode. So once it gets started, it displays all the four parameters, that is unit, cost, voltage and current. So you can see that the voltage being given by the source is 240 volt. The unit constantly gets increased as per the current that is being consumed, that is 0.45 amperes. And you can also see that this live data is getting uploaded on the internet on this IoT Gecko web interface. You can see that another energy consumption, the cost, the voltage and the current that were being displayed on LCD are also displayed on this website. So in this way, this project can be very useful for the people to remotely monitor their energy consumption of the household devices and thus be alerted of any uneven consumption of the devices. So this is how the project works. Thank you.